who we have here. Hi, James.
Hey, how's it going?
I'm very good. How are you?
I'm good. I am. I sort of feel kind of amazing just about releasing music and like something happening in and after and during all of this lockdown and stuff. It's sort of fun to be doing it.
Yeah, it's a really exciting day. So we're really excited to hear this song in a second. Tell us before we hear it how you've been getting on in lockdown. How have you been doing? Has it been a good creative time for you, or have you just been watching telly? Like, how's it been?
I'll be honest, I've been watching on telly but I've also, and it has been creative, but it's been more like finishing up this the sort of full album and sort of finishing mixing. And then the other thing that I've been doing more than I've probably done before, in honesty, is like social media and like getting on there and sort of saying hello to people and connecting with everybody, because it's the only way that we've been able to be in touch for so much this time. So that's been pretty wicked, actually.
Yeah, it's been actually, for all of its flaws, it's actually been quite nice to see like, oh, you feel like that as well, and that we're all going through this together.
Right, exactly that. And I wasn't great at, I'm better at being like hiding away. So I wasn't great at sort of being on there all the time before, but I've sort of found ways to be there more, and it's been nice to be with everybody.
Yeah, definitely. And I've got to say, before we get into the song as well, thank you for the hat. Because these lockdown times have been rough for a lot of people. We've not been able to see our friends, family, but we've not been able to see our hairdressers. And
I like the hair, man. I like the new haircut, but I like the long hair.
No, it was so bad. So if you don't know, James sent one of the iconic James Bay hats to Radio 1. And I was like, oh my God, I love this. And I put it on and I thought, oh, I'll look like James. Like, I'll look stylish in this. And I was like, do you like me in this? And Annie said I looked more like Mary J. Blige when she rocks a trilby than
those
you.
Those Instagram stories were incredible. the moves were amazing.
I couldn't pull it off in the same style, but it's in our kitchen now, just there, like a fruit bowl or something. It's just like, it's furniture.
Put some sweets in it.
Yeah, that's the plan. We just like got it on. People to come and try. So this is, like I said, really exciting. Brand new music from you, James. It's called Chewing My Heart. And it's really nice when we get to play new music from somebody or music from somebody that's returning. And we get really excited about it. And all your fans get in touch and they're excited about it. But how does it feel for you? How does it know, like, oh, here's my feelings on the radio?
Well, yeah, it's I don't know how to explain it. It's mad in that respect. That whole thing is mad. But of course, at the same time, whatever I mean by mad, it's also kind of wonderful and glorious to sort of get it out there and know that so many people can hear it, and hopefully they'll feel something. You know, that's the whole hope, is that it moves people in some way, one way or another. So it's a wonderful and bonkers thing that it can even happen.
Mm-hmm. And then afterwards, like after you've played it, do you like, I don't know, like what's the feeling afterwards? Because then I guess it's like, do you feel like it's their song or our
song?
Right,
yeah. Like, there is, it's interesting, in the weeks and the months that it's sort of perfecting the music before you make it more public and start showing it to people and then hopefully get on the radio, I do recognise, especially this time more than ever, how in the best way and in a way that I think is okay and is right, as the weeks pass and the days pass, it becomes a little bit less mine. It'll always be a sort of solid 5% mine. But I want that. I do kind of want it to be 95% everyone else's at some point. So, and we get closer to that, the closer you get to it kind of going out on streaming and on the radio. So it's a interesting emotional experience.
Yeah, I bet. It's a very unique one. One I'll never, ever experience. Like, hey, here's my feelings and it's catchy. Well, should we get into this record then now? Should we play this?
Let's do it.
We're really excited to get this on. And like I said, loads of people getting in touch with it, touch with us saying they're excited to hear it. We're going to actually play it. Then what we're going to do is get some people to do the world's first ever cover of your brand new song. So they're going to get to hear it now. They're going to have to digest it and they're going to have to do their own cover of it.
The fastest cover of all time.
Yeah, like a speedy cover. Like, boom.
Wow. I mean, I'm already applauding them. Yeah. I'm already like, well done.
And in front of you as well and millions of people listening, like the pressure's on. Let's do this then. James Bay with us Thursday afternoon on Radio 1. And this is brand new music from James. This is Chew On My Heart. Here we go.
Take your time, I'll be right here. I know no one could ever love.
me better. Take all night. You're the truth that is breaking me and keeping me together, together. Sleep is so tough, it's burning up my
There we go. Brand new stuff from James Bay. That is Chew on My Heart on Radio 1. James is with us. That sounded so good, James.
Thank you. It's such a mad thing to the, like, the world to hear it for the very first time. Thank you.
And are you like in the house on your own now? Just the song's on the radio.
I am at this moment in the house on my own.
How weird. Like, you're just on your own and the world's hearing it.
The first time I ever heard my song on the radio was on Radio 1, and I was in the house on my own doing the washing up, and there was a radio next to the sink.
Just doing the dishes. Have you got a dishwasher now?
Got a dishwasher now.
It's done all right. Rightly so. Loads of love pouring in, James. Lana's been on in Cardiff saying, this is amazing. So good to have James back. His voice gives me shivers. Hi to Catherine as well, saying, amazing. James never disappoints. A bit like a school report, that one. Never disappoints.
He tries his best.
Such a tune is totally obsessed already. That's from Anna. Hi to Azar in Stoke, saying, wow, back with a bang, love this already. Jeff in Newcastle saying, had me from the first 10 seconds. I love James Bay, so glad he's back. Pat as well, loving it as well. There's a text of concern because we're about to do the Speedy covers. So that's all people are going to get to do. They've heard that. And in a minute, we're going to get three people on who are going to do the covers of this. And a text of concern that says, that sounds phenomenal. I worry that these covers are going to be hard. Ed Sheeran would be brave doing a cover of that. and he's a professional. So,
all right.
We'll see how these go. We did make jingles for these. We've sort of looped over the countdown theme.
Brilliant.
I don't know if you've heard these. We did voice them in the office because pandemic. So Josh, who works on the show, made this one.
Speedy, speedy, speedy cover.
is quite mad.
Speedy.
That is fantastic.
Speedy cover.
And then Sophie did one, which I believe has not been altered, has it? This is just her voice. This, yeah. That's high.
That's high. That's very high. That's impressive.
James Bay's windows just exploded.
yeah, my phone screen is shattered.
What we're going to do is we're going to play a song or two, and then we're going to get on the people who are going to do this, the world's first covers of Chew On My Heart. Yeah? We're going to do it. Speedy covers on the way. Okay. James Bay is with us on a Thursday afternoon. Hi, James Bay.
Hey.
We just played your brand new song, Chew On My Heart, which is having so much love coming in on the text, by the way. Loads of people loving it. Jamie, a guy who got in touch with us earlier on, was umming and ahhing. Should he sneak out of his meeting to hear it?
We can only hope he did.
He did. And he was like, brilliant, well worth leaving the meeting.
Yes.
So, imagine if he was like, rubbish, and I've been fired. Louise has been on as well, saying, James and Nick, I'm loving this. Just to know, this will be in my head for the next few days. Well, hopefully we'll cement that song in your head right now as we are about to do this. Okay, the world's quickest covers of Chew On My Heart. We've heard it about 10 minutes ago. Now we welcome to the show three callers. First up, David. David is in Newcastle. Hi, David.
How's it going, Grimmy? You all right?
Yeah, very good. David, meet James. James, meet David.
How's it going, James? Unreal single, by the way. I'm loving the tune.
Oh, thank you so much, man.
It's so catchy. It took us about 2 minutes to pick it up straight away.
No!
Oh, David, that's everything I want to hear. I love it.
David, yeah. should we hear this then? Like, I feel nervous, but let's do this. Our first ever speedy cover of the brand new
confident.
James Bay. I like the confidence.
James, you can sing a lot higher than me, so I've had to transpose the key quite a lot down. I hope
You're right, David. We're here for you.
Cool, man. You've got me through this difficult time. But yeah, this is my cover. I hope you enjoy it.
Let's hear it, David.
Wanna be in your touch. Sleep is so tough. You're burning up in my mind. I wanna feel like if you tore me apart. Come and chew on my heart. Come and chew on my heart. Chew on my heart. Chew on my heart. I want to be in your touch. Sleep is so tough and you're burning up on my mind. I want to feel like if you tore me apart, come and chew on my heart.
Yes, David.
Oh, my gosh, straight out of the gate.
Love that. You could have done the whole song there, David.
Easy.
I'm feeling incredible. Wow.
Enjoy it.
Love that.
Oh, loved it. Congrats,
David. Already learned those lyrics. Right, well, next up, following David, we have Megan in Kent. Hi, Megan.
Hi.
Megan, meet James.
Hey, Megan.
Hi,
how's it going?
Yeah, all right, yeah. How are you?
I'm very good, thank you. I'm excited to cover.
Yeah, so am I.
do you have an electric guitar like David?
I'm afraid not. No, I've got a ukulele.
Oh, ooh, yes.
We like it.
Full on country vibe.
Okay.
It's totally different to David. So, but hopefully it'll be good in its own way.
Let's hear it, Megan. Take it away. Okay. Here we go on Speedy Covers. Megan covering a song she heard about 10 minutes ago. Yes, Megan!
Yeah, we love it!
I love that!
Fantastic!
Love that!
This is going incredibly well.
It really, really is. I mean, we've never ever done this before, James, and I was worried. I was like, is this going to be just people being like, the tune of my heart? But actual songs. Megan
nailed it.
Love that.
Absolutely nailed it and brought the ukulele vibes. We love that.
We love a ukulele. Everyone was swaying in the live lounge then, Megan.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
Ukuleles are all about the sway.
They're all about the sway.
Thank you, Megan.
Finally, we welcome Hannah. Hi, Hannah. Hannah, hello. Hello.
Hannah, we got you.
Hello, Hannah. Hello, Hannah. We don't have Hannah, but there we go. That was our first ever Speedy cover. On BBC Radio 1. Very impressive, that, James.
Really, really impressive. I'm inspired. I'm going to go listen to a song I've never heard before and have a go.
I know, the pressure was on. I was, like, freaking out there, but we needn't have worried at all.
No, absolutely. Those guys smashed it. Hannah, it's a shame, but never mind.
Should we see if she's on? Hannah,
I
are you there?
I can hear you guys.
Oh, you're... Hannah!
Oh,
yeah. Hannah! Welcome back, Hannah.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm so sorry.
It's all good.
Hannah was like, sorry, I'm just working on my cover. Sorry, do you mind?
I'm just having a few last-minute practices, guys.
Hey, well, Hannah, welcome. We thought we'd lost you, but are we ready for the Speedy cover?
Yes, I'm ready.
Oh, okay, then. How are you going to do it? We've had electric guitar, we've had ukulele. What have we got?
So, I'm going to sing it in Spanish.
Ooh.
Oh, stop. That's clever.
What is, just before we go in, what is Chew On My Heart in Spanish?
It's Mastica Mi Corazón.
Oh.
Oh, it sounds so much better.
Maybe, Hannah, you need to, afterwards, like, teach the whole song to James in Spanish for when he's touring Spain and Latin America.
Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah.
It's a big market. All right, Hannah, let's hear your Speedy cover, please, in Spanish.
Okay. Quiero ser tu toquito, eres tú, estás quemando mi mente. ¿Cómo se sentiría, me tocarás? Vamos, mastica mi cora, vamos, mastica mi corazón.
Yeah!
Oh, I'm so good.
Yes! Wow, I mean, that is... The challenge was on there. Listen to the song. You've got 10 minutes to learn it and translate it into another language.
We thought we lost you, and then you come in with that. Wow. That's a game changer. Yeah. That's next level.
Wow, wow, wow.
Oh, thank you so much.
Well, Hannah, thank you so much. And thank you, Megan. Thank you, David.
Yeah, thanks, guys.
Thank you. Bye, guys.
See you later. Bye. Wow, we should do this more often, I think, speaking of this.
Let's do it more. I want to hear it more often. I mean, the jingle alone is phenomenal.
Right? Speedy cover. Worth it just for that. James, great to talk to you.
Great to talk to you, man. Really lovely.
And congratulations on the new record, and we can't wait to play it loads.
Thank you so much. All lovely to see you.
Bye, James. Bye. See you later.
See ya.